Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Umkhokha the Curse. Undlovu is still on his high horses of becoming Umkhululi. But remember, he was never baptized because he was scared that the water was going to swallow him, according to what Umamzobe had said. So Ugai at this point is with the vault, and Umamzobe is asking that the vault be useful and it must help Unomkhosi. But Ugai quickly dismissed it and then attacked again lab. So Unomkhosi's husband died in vain because Undlovu is not willing to assist in any way, shape or form. Abomambasasontweni then decided to go after they received a call from Umabusi and intervene kulento yenzakala between Unomkhosi and Umamezala wakhe. Aisha, Umamezala was not budging, and she said, I'm not going to forgive this girl. She even gave them a scissor to cut, for them to cut her hair as a form of disownership or something like that in that church, right? And then they did not do it, but they asked her, Uguti, the poison is eating you and not Unomkhosi. So it's about time that you forgive her. Unomkhosi is not okay. She can't see. Ugro is screaming to say, if you guys cannot take care of me, then please take my life, because I can't live like this. It's scary. Ukabisile is also going through motions. At this point, Ugo does not like Unobuntu too much because of what had happened. And Ubabaga boy, Kwalwazi, is now aware ukuthi kugijima something, because he found them arguing about the money and money going back and forth. And he decided ukuthi he himself will take the money back to Gupi Gakumet. The question is, when they get to Gakumet, what will happen? What will the discussion be around the table? What will then, like, be Uguti? Fine, how did you get to find out Uguti this one paid? Then I'm scared Uguti, the fact Uguti, the apple was eaten, the forbidden fruit was eaten, will definitely come out.